Hello, and welcome to this Top 10 Features walkthrough for BFW's Human Geography for the AP course. We hope this provides a quick introduction to the features of this new text. Number 1, complete coverage of AP concepts and alignment to the CED. The text provides complete coverage of all AP concepts addressed in the 2019 course and exam description. The 7 units in the book match the 7 units in the CED, with modules addressing each topic outlined in the framework. Number 2, easy-to-use modular organization. A modular organization combines content and AP exam practice into brief 1 to 2 day lessons. Shorter modules help students absorb the information without being overwhelmed, and help you to more easily pace your course. Learning goals are listed at the beginning of each module to focus your students' reading and guide their comprehension. Bulleted summaries conclude the modules, highlighting key takeaways that students should master before moving on to the next module. Number 3, appropriate level for students. The author's friendly and approachable tone engages under and upperclassmen without sacrificing rigor. Highlighted and defined key terms with relevant examples help students rise to the rigor of this course. In addition to the glossary of geographic terms, an academic glossary is included in the teacher resources and in our digital platform, Sapling Plus. Both glossaries will appear with a Spanish glossario. Number 4, scaffolded instructional data analysis. We begin the text with scaffolded instructions on how to read, interpret, and analyze data as presented in maps, graphs, and charts. Students then encounter an abundance of graphics throughout the modules, each with guiding questions to help these young learners practice their emerging skills in data and scale analysis. Number 5, AP exam tips. AP exam tips found throughout the units help students prepare for the AP exam by helping them focus on important content or highlighting potential pitfalls. Number 6, step-by-step FRQ instruction and practice. At the end of each module, the authors provide an example FRQ and rubric, providing students with a guide as they take their turn on the second practice FRQ in the module. Number 7, discussion-based photo exploration. The Seeing Geography feature offers the basis for engaging class discussion as students analyze the geographical patterns and trends found in photos. This feature addresses skill category 4 in the CED and helps prepare students for stimulus-based questions on the exam. Number 8, opportunities for critical thinking. Subject to debate provides students with opportunities to think critically about all sides of an issue when investigating current controversies in human geography. This feature addresses the APHG CED recommendation that you use debate for instructional activities. Our Teacher's Edition will offer additional guidance on how to use the feature effectively. Number 9, AP practice questions for every module and unit. AP exam practice questions at the end of every module and unit, and a complete practice exam at the end of the book, offer your students ample opportunities to practice their newly developed skills. Assessment includes question sets and stimulus-based practice, and all are paired to specific skills in the CED. Number 10, FRQs in the exam format. Each unit concludes with 3 FRQs. Our FRQs will follow the same format and have 1 question with no stimuli, 1 question with 1 stimulus, and 1 question with 2 stimuli. 2 of the 3 questions will address only the material presented in the specific unit, while 1 of the FRQs will be cumulative, reflecting the FRQ coverage students will see on exam day. This allows for a mix of immediate and cumulative skill practice. Thank you for watching our Top 10 Features overview. To learn more about BFW's Human Geography for the AP course, visit our online catalog or contact your local sales representative.